Yes, I think because the concentration of the internet is now in the United States mainly, and most of the big companies like Google and Facebook are gathering data from people. So we don't know how they are using the data and if they are keeping, are they preserving the privacy of the data.